Nothing was stirring, nothing had life. Red light above the hills, it was glowing like the wound from a knife in a fight. And I missed my bus going downtown. I was late by a minute. Old gray man at the porch said life stops for no one, and oh boy, you're in it. And do you know the way back to San Jose? I lost my way somewhere in San Jose. And I know you went looking for a place to get out of the rain, yet somehow you stay. Well, get up, shake off the rust, get your head out of your bottle of pills. I know you will. I got a house out by the airport. There's lots of space if you don't mind the roar. Metal birds come home to rest, and you can be sure that you're safe. San Jose. Oh, and while you go cooking up sunny side, I'm on a landslide in a jungle that they hide. And if the rock where we lay our heads down gets shook, I'll write a book and send it to you.
Meow, 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 meow Meow, 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 meow,
to tell Lorraine that you killed me. Once a life cycle for a feline expires, and we were lucky enough to have found a family, we are no longer allowed to return to that family once our next life cycle begins. You are responsible for expiring two of my life cycles and robbing my sweet Lorraine of closure regarding my disappearance. The happiness you seek to share with Lorraine will never bloom if you continue to conceal what you've done. Come clean, Roy. Give her this.
Who among you does not